Welcome back to the fourth and final part of Stars and Stripes, Tatton Park Knutsford for 2023. And of course, no show video is complete these days without some footage of cars leaving at the end of the show.
Thank you.
no matter how far you travel for a car show and how good the car show is, sooner than you think, it comes around to the time when it's time to pack up and go home. So we're just heading out back through the small narrow roads of towns and villages down in Knutsford on the way to the M6 heading north. Now for those who are interested, on the Saturday we left home at about 4:45 in the morning, got down to Knutsford at about 9 o'clock in the morning, just a little bit after, and then on Sunday we left Knutsford around about 5-ish and we got home for about 9:30 in the evening. In total over the course of the weekend there was 7 hours driving, and it was about 360 miles all in over the course of the full weekend, and both cars returned an average of around about 18 miles to the gallon. Hope you enjoyed this one, guys. If you did, give it a like, consider subscribing to the channel to see more videos like this coming through. I've also got a load more videos coming through and working on my own cars that I've got, as well as catching up on the work on the garage. For now though, I'll say goodbye. I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.